try to fight, oh Lord. Cause sometimes, sometimes we just don't know that we can do anything together if we just try. And as long as we have our backs, remember our foes can lie. What's up guys, today is the second episode for the playlist that I have created, Cycle Vlogs. Today I am accompanied with Russell again. Thanks Russell for coming. And today's main aim is to have a beach trip. So we'll be traveling till, we'll be riding till Malad. And from there I guess there are a hell lot of beaches. So I'll try covering more.
And it's a forest area. Malvani,
yeah, it's more deserted, right? Deserted. Sorry. Sure. Okay, so let's start. Peace.
This time we will win. This time we'll have to join forces. This time we will win. This time we'll have to join forces.
Right now we are near Poisar Gymkhana, and that's there, and we have AB with us.
Hi guys.
AB, how are
you?
Okay, ready now?
Yeah, we are.
So from your right, I guess it's 7 kilometers, 7 to 9 kilometers,
yep.
Right? Yeah. And it's like 2:45 run now. Let's see how fast we reach there.
Castles and dragons, the battle begins tonight. Are you with me? This is our kingdom and we will run tonight. We are a team. Castles and dragons, the battle begins tonight. Are you with me? This is...
So guys, right now we are at INS Hamla, na?
Yeah.
And how far is it now?
Maybe 15 to 13 minutes.
Okay, cool. So guys, we'll cover up the whole place how much we can.
Yeah.
Guys, now we have reached Aksa Beach. What time is it now? I'm going
to
take my mobile. Okay, yeah, it's 3:30 now. And you can see we have parked our cycles there. And this is the overview of Aksa Beach. अच्छा बहुत क्राउडेड है ना ये भी
yep.
अरे आज संडे सो गाइस आई गेस टुडे संडे हॉलीडे जैसा सब लोग आए एंड एक्चुअली टू रीच दिस प्लेस आई वुड प्रेफर टेल यू नॉट टू कम हियर साइकिलिंग इफ यू वांट टू कम हियर बस और समथिंग देयर आर टू बसेस व्हिच कम हियर दैट इज 260 एंड 271 राइट एंड इट्स द सेम रूट सो ऑल द होल ट्रिप व्हिच वी आर गोइंग टू डू टुडे यू कैन इवन कम वी कैन टेक द BHT बस एंड यू कैन कम हियर सो कुछ बोलने का देखो सर नहीं
आया था
Russell had come here for his vlog and people are kind of staring at me because I'm shamelessly vlogging here. So dekhte hain abhi.
It's our kingdom and we will ride tonight. We are a team. We can do anything together if we just try. And as long as we have our backs, we'll never, our foes combine.
Guys, right now we are leaving Aksa Beach. ज़्यादा time तक नहीं रुके इधर. आज इधर कोई DJ पीछे है. I don't. अगर तुम लोगों को दिख रहा है तो there are the speakers there. And we have just waited here for like 15 minutes. ये भी busy है. Hi बोलेगा?
Hi bro.
क्या कर रहा है phone पे? Snapchat?
Yep.
Okay guys. So you can follow him on Snapchat. I'll leave the links below. I'll just tell it in the end of the video. And let's go, let's see further what's the next destination. सो गाइस राइट नाउ वी आर नियर धाना पानी रोड और ये बाजू वाला जो उसका बीच है कि और भी आगे जाने का
ये बीच है ये पूरा बीच है
सो ओके गाइस दिस होल थिंग राइट नाउ इज अ बीच एंड वी हैव टू लाइक टेक अ साइकिल फ्रॉम हियर शॉर्टकट मार रहे हम लोग सो गाइस राइट नाउ वी आर इन धाना पानी बीच एंड What's up guys? You are sitting in the boat. पानी नहीं है इधर बट
उधर बहुत है ना
So this is actually I guess this is so what happens is this is connected to Aksa Beach. Like if you go on cycling, this is where you reach.
बहुत गंदा है जगह.
Like actually बहुत गंदा है. You can see it's filled with plastic. But I thought you know why not cover this place too right? क्यों नहीं भाई अभी आए तो कुछ और कवर करके जाते हैं बट देयर आर स्टिल पीपल लाइक यू नो टेकिंग बाथ एंड एवरीथिंग हियर एंड आई डोंट थिंक आई एम गोइंग टू गो इनसाइड द वाटर बट स्टिल आई विल कम एज क्लोज एज आई कैन व्हाट्स अप अच्छा लाइट नहीं था ना सॉरी गाइस सो या दिस लुक्स वेरी गुड या सो गाइस नाउ व्हाट वी आर डूइंग इज We started trekking right now, and this is where we've reached. We are walking from Dana Pani Beach. What's up, baby?
Yo.
कैसा लग रहा
है? अच्छा लग रहा
है. AB is pretty excited today. Excited है ये ना तू?
Obviously, yeah.
He has brought me so to the inner part of Dana Beach. I don't even know the route to come here. And okay, I just hope we don't fall. Like there are too many rocks here, if you can see. I'll try not falling and continue vlogging. And this ride is pretty cool if you want. Beach is so calm and soothing, guys. So this is how it looks from here. Guys, we have reached here now. And if you can see, we were there somewhere. We came all the way till here. And it's pretty hard coming here. There are rocks. See these kind of rocks if you can see here. They're pretty huge. So you can easily jump on them. You can easily go further. But the rocks which are there are pretty small. And tiny, so when you step on those, you don't get the proper grip to actually go further. It's pretty risky coming here, but still, I thought let's cover this place, right? And there's some temple or something, I don't know. Wait, let's check it out.
तू कैसा आया उधर?
Okay. I don't know what this thing is. अच्छा, it's a temple. Wow, so we managed to come near this temple and if anybody knows which this place is, look, comment down below. You know what, I actually want to go there, but right now we are late, so I think we have to rush back home. And aane ke jaane ka se traffic nahi milna chahiye. We'll be right back. just reached home and it's like it's 6:40 now, and we had left about I guess 2:30 or something, and I just reached now. So what happened is, while coming back from Aksa Beach, there was a hell lot of traffic. I guess I was stuck there for about half an hour, and the only reason I could reach early than the other guys stuck there is because I had a cycle. That was the only advantage I had there. And Russell and AB had to rush home because they had their stuff to do. So I hope you like this video, and comment down below if you want more such cycle vlogs and that. And let me know, you know, what next destination you would like me to cover. So peace, ride safe, be awesome, be cool. Bye.
अरे यार, 10 सेकेंड।